So last time we've met Pug. Now let's find out how we can improve the workflow. We created this people list over here, and then we looked through it and we are generating this HTML over here, which is like one liner anyway, it's quite compressed. So in order to generate it, we said pug index.pug minus w. And then this would convert index.pug into index.html, and each time we do a change, we can see that the change is propagated here, but it's not easy for us to read. So we can further improve it, minus w, minus one is pretty. And now it's easier for us to read it. And if we do more changes, like over here, we could say instead of equal, we could say td exclamation point, and then we'll interpolate this one into pug like that. And now we can see that every place has added two exclamation points and a space, and it's easy to read. However, this is not the most efficient setup, and in order to, you know, be better coders, let's find out another way. And to do that, I'll open again this meetpug, and for the moment I'll close this one, go into meetpug and just remove it. So now let's open again the command line. So press the star key and type cmd. D, CD, cool stuff, CD, amazing, also stuff. Let's Google pug starter, just Google pug starter. And then you'll find this link, https://marianzbulea/pug-starter. Click on it. Okay, now, if you haven't pressed the start button, just press this start button over here. Let me show you which one is it, just to make sure. This one, there is a start button. If you see unstart, it means you have already added it to your favorites. If not, press that start button, which is located under here. And when you do that, then you can find it under your stars. That's how I favorite all the projects that I'm interested in. And that's how you'll quickly find this one. Cause some of them, see, they have like weird names, OBS Studio, AMF encoder. You can't really remember this all the time. So it's easier if you add it to your favorites by pressing the start button. Anyway, the point is we go on pug starter, click the clone button, and then click this button. Click it to copy it to the clipboard, and then over here we just say git clone, and I'll press shift insert to paste it, and then I'll name it meet pug. So git space clone space paste the URL, or type https://github.com/marianzbulea/pug-starter.git/meet-pug, which will clone the project into a folder named meetpug. Now cd meetpug, will type npm, which is node package manager, npm and I for install. Okay, so I or install is the same thing, just start npm I. So once this is done, let's open this folder under Visual Studio Code. So code space that. And into this src we can see that we have an index.pug file with some initial setup. I'll press control single quote to open the command line under Windows, and I'll type npm start. Okay, now let's add this to the left side. Okay, so now over here, if we type something and save it, we can see that it auto refreshes. And on top of that, later on, we can also see that this project offers options to style it, and not just style it, deploy it to GitHub and so on. However, we are more interested in pug. So let's catch up in the next lesson, where we'll start to talk about pug attributes or attributes in pug. Happy hacking.